Spyro, if we don't get to the castle right away, the princess will be forced to marry that loser, Prince Azrael.
Spyro, today is your lucky day. The wizards and I have worked out a little deal. If you simply pay a small toll, they'll be happy to raise these steps and let you pass. You have chosen wisely, Spyro. I'll tell the wizards to raise the steps immediately. Oh, and best of luck rescuing that princess, or whatever it is you're up to.
And his cat armies are about to steal a poor princess.
According to legends, there's a golden goose at the top of this here mountain. I want to be the first person to the top so I can grab it. I just bought some Instasprout Ultra Super Gross seeds from a bear with a bag of gems. He said they were magic, but I can't make them do anything. You can have a couple if you like.
Hmm.
This egg on the way up here. I think it was laid by a golden goose. We'll have to keep going. We're almost to the top. You've been doing great so far. Why don't you take two more seats? Thank you. found the legendary golden goose! You can have another one of its eggs as a souvenir!
To the castle! We have to stop him before he reaches the princess! Spyro, isn't Prince Azriel just the dreamiest? The other fairies and wizards won't let us get married, so we're going to elope. By the way, Azriel says you can have this egg if you don't tell anyone where we went.
day, Spyro. I'd like to stay and chat, but I'm late for a, an engagement with a fairy friend of mine. Just a friend, you understand. Strictly platonic relationship. Certainly not a violation of military protocol whatsoever. But what are you giving me that look for?
Where have you been, James? We were supposed to meet in the temple an hour ago. And don't give me that old matters of national security line again. I guess it doesn't matter, though. The whole temple is full of nasty cat witches anyway. We'll just have to call off our date. That is, unless you want to battle the witches. Those rocket launchers aren't just for show after all. Well, I just hope your accuracy is better than your punctuality, because there are still a lot more witches in the temple. Those rocket launchers. James, I am impressed. There are still a few witches left, though, and this time they mean business. They even turned the floor into deadly blue ooze. Oh, do be careful, okay? Thank you. leader of the Hummingbird Resistance Movement for nothing. Now we have the temple all to ourselves. But first, I have a present for you.
Thank you. Hello. I thought you might be hungry.
Thanks. Did you bring any chips?
I'm sorry this happened, but I tried to warn you.
I had to help Spyro rescue the eggs.
You just don't understand. If we don't bring dragons back to this world soon, all our magic will be lost.
The dragons used to live here?
Yes, this was their original home. But a long, long time ago, the sorceress banished them to the other side of the world. She didn't realize the dragons were the source of all our magic.
Maybe I could convince the dragons to come back, if you let me go.
I'm sorry. I can't.